this is not only new to WRC and the video game, this is new to the video game industry as a whole. I'm proud to say that this is something that has never been done before, meaning that we are the very first eSport competition that will match a real competition and really match. I mean, every rally weekend there will be an eSport competition matching the real rally.
It's a great initiative to get the fans involved and engaged in what we're doing as we're doing the rallies. And I, for one, know I won't be signing up for it because I won't be winning, but I think it's a great way, a great new way, and I'm sure they'll keep developing in the future as well.